Hey YouTubers, it's Amanda Cartred here, and today I'm going to show you my 5 new library books that I got from the Union City Library with my older brother Anthony before dinner yesterday. Missy Bet went to her son's graduation yesterday, and she didn't come yesterday. And before dinner, me and my older brother Anthony went to the library. So I'm going to show you. And Anthony checked out his 4 new library books. And everything went well, and everything was all right. And I didn't be quiet, and I've been good today. And everything was fine. And everything was good. So I'm going to show you my 5 new library books from the Union City Library. The first one is There Was an Old Lady Who Swallowed Fly Guy by Ted Arnold. The next one is Benchmark Read Christmas by Trudy Strange Truitt. The next one is I was telling you during my Thursday morning update. It's a poem book, Behave Manners at School, by C.N. Smith. The next one is Scholastics, Clifford the Big Red Dog, Clifford Takes a Trip by Norman Bridwell. And the last one is Disney and Pixar Story Collection. It has all the stories in this book. It has all the stories in this book. It has all the Disney Pixar. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Okay.